and run away. See, girls, 300 meter hurdles. Nikki Merritt taking it out quickly in lane 8. And that familiar long sleeve white jersey for the Eagles of Santa Margarita. Tyler Robinson Hubbard of Calabasas to her inside, going well in 7. Robinson Hubbard, fresh off the Texas rear at the 33-7 run performance, the third leader, and we're hitting the final 4 hurdles. Robinson Hubbard of Calabasas, 8-year-old Nikki Merritt, 8-all rounder for Santa Margarita. Merritt in the white and blue, and Robinson Hubbard of Calabasas. Pretty terrific track and field all around programs there, and very fast time, 42:37.